you could date me now. Go ahead. Date me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead it's a, okay, you could date me now. Yeah. Well, alright. Here I go. Mahalo from the hardest act to follow. Lately I've been drinking like there's a message in a bottle. Alohas to women with no ties, to men that I know well, that way there are no lies. You could thank me now for all the info I give to you niggas, I'm on the brink of influential. I'm here for you niggas, I guess a hit doesn't add up to a career for you niggas. I must have been hard to watch. What a year for you niggas. It's December 31st and we in Miami just meditating. You got your resolutions, we just got reservations. Living out a dream, it feels like I stayed up. And we just wanna party, Pat Ron straight up. Fuck that old shit, I'm on new things. OVO click, Red Wing Boot Gang. Yeah, we want it all, half was never the agreement. Who'd have thought the route we chosen would ever end up the scenic. I could relate to kids going straight to the league when they recognize that you got what it takes to succeed. And that's around the time that your idols become your rivals. You make friends with Mike, but gotta AI him for your survival. Damn, I swear sports and music are so synonymous. Cause we wanna be them, and they wanna be us. Yeah. So on behalf of the demanded and the entertainment that you take for granted, you could thank me now. And oh my goodness, you're welcome. You're welcome. At this point, me is who I'm trying to save myself from. Rappers hit me up and I never know what to tell them, cause they think that I can help them get back to where they fell from. But drink up, cause everyone here is good tonight, except the niggas that I came with, they good for life. Yeah, that's how you know it's going down, in case another chance never comes around. You could thank me now. Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead it's a, okay, you could thank me now.
Yeah, it's a Lollipop King. Give it to us, you and Drake, for heaven's sake. Give us that one last time where you rhyme, where we have y'all on the same track, cause I'm going whack. Okay, it's a Lollipop King here, hitting up the new flair. I guess you could call me the rap mayor. Go on, Mr. RC, hit us up with another layer. Well, this is what I want y'all to be saying. No, I don't just want, man, I'm praying that someday, someway, I'll get that record deal. And yes, I'm being for real, I wouldn't lie like that. I keep everything I say a fact. My opinions may not matter, but they the truth to me. Can't you see? Is it ordinary for them guys like Bieber and all of them to get the fame when I'm getting called straight up lame, yet I'm the same. No, I'm even better, I'm so cold. You're gonna have to bring this what I feel like. I'm talking too much, should I hush up? Oh, for all that is great, no, you don't wanna wait. So I guess I'll continue. And what's on the menu tonight? And is everyone feeling alright? I got something for ya, and it's all on me. I got a little something now, don't you pee. Surprise you punks, I'm still here. I got held up, it feels like it's been a year. Nah man, I'm just playing. Okay, so what was I saying? Oh yeah, you got your little gift, wasn't it wonderful? Okay, bye. Hope your day is colorful. Man, I ain't that nice, so I'm just saying a lot of bull. I brought you the favor so you can thank me later, or maybe you could
thank me now.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Thank me later, yeah, I know what I said. But later doesn't always come, so instead it's a, okay, you can thank me now. It's a, okay.